Well, welcome viewers to a very windy Norman Park Bromley. Hasn't been used for Kentley, I know, I've used for park runs regularly, but first time for a Kent Cross Country League. The women's race will be off first with two laps, one second and another. Final Kent League of the season.
Oh, they are coming this way.
Yeah, they'll be on the outside there.
They're coming up there.
Someone's got shooting off, is that Maria? Dartford. Should be able to get good coverage, good spectator course this one. Very, very windy though. Oh. Put some bridge! Put some bridge! Put some bridge! Oh, grazie! Of course, we've got the vets, isn't there, the over 70 men.
Yeah.
It might be, yeah. That's our shirt, on the belt. Get out of the belt.
Get out of
the belt. See that. Hello, hello, Nicola. Elise. Nicola. Crew. Have a seat. Three together. We've got the first and second overall in the league there, Maria Heslop and Sean Robertson. But it's either got to be 2 points or over a minute between them to change the order.
Morris.
What up, Morris?
There's a leader. Gap staying the same at the moment.
No, I won't get there in time.
No, you won't.
I think they do a smaller loop first, don't they?
Yeah, smaller first.
They don't go out. They don't go out of this field the first time.
No,
they're going down the far side.
They're going back down towards the start now.
Yeah.
Don't they? See them.
Yeah. The gap's staying the same. If not grown fractionally.
He's got a girl behind him, hasn't he? Is that the spot there?
That's a few miles.
Pan back, we'll see the leader go. Probably with a 10-second lead almost, I would say. Yeah.
Use it.
She's well clear now. It's a decent lead now. She is. Foreshortening on that angle, but looks okay. Still decent distance to go though. All right. That shot looks good. I'm right. Clear day. And clear. Whoa. Hi, Liz. Breezy here, folks. That's Sasha, where Annabelle, great running. That's Tina. And Nicola with Alan. At least. Now it's getting interesting. Here's the leader. There's Sean. Well, that's Sean! Might go up the bank here. It's not Sky Sports, this. Come here! We're using the third, but Sean's going to have to put one between her to win the league. Ooh, here we go. It's action shots here. Down here. Take a look as they disappear up there. On an angle now. I'll just take you up behind here. Hi Claire. Hi Liz.
Well done, baby.
Well done. Hi Liz. Now, swing round, sorry, it might have been a bit quick there, but now we're going to see some action here as Sean Robertson closes in on the leader with Maria Heslop. Now, this would make it interesting. Though. Because Maria's winning the league by a point, but of course, if she's third and Sean wins, that turns it round. For a 1 point victory for Sean, I think I'm right in saying. Little big gap there to fifth. Let's take a look in the leads. Here we go, she hasn't got it yet. And I'm going to have to head down to the finish in a sec. A little way to go. We're seeing just come out there. There we go, it's getting tighter. And this time they head out of the park into a woodland area for like a 600 meter loop. So that's where she's gonna get her. And now, I'm going to go down to the finish. Not a massive lead, but enough, is it? It's not decisive. It's probably 500-600 metres to go from there, and somebody might get a sniff of it. Maria Heslop get up there, there's Maria in clear third. Yeah. So let's pan back and look at this finish. You can find them. Here they are. Over there. I think that's into the wind, that's why it's looking so tough. That's a really strong wind, and I think they're both bending into the wind. Hence, I think that must be into the wind over there, by the look of them. Oh, Sean! Keep it going! Oh, that's looking hard work. That is looking hard work there. Come on, Sean! Come on, Sean, pick it up a bit. Come on! Come on, Sean, open up! Keep it going, don't give her a chance. Well run, Sean. Just so you can see where the finish is, it's there. That's the finish. Hi, Maria! Hello, Maria.
Oof.
All right.
Fourth, and then we go over to fifth is here. Sixth is just behind. Seventh.
All right. Oh, Claire, keep it going. Keep it going, Claire, keep it going. She's coming. Go, 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 go. Go, Claire.
Good, Millie. Keep it going all the way.
He's held her off.
Oh, Liz. Oh, Liz.
Warm air out of the wind.
Come on, Jenny. Go, Jenny, all the way.
Hi, Sasha. Hi,
Jenny.
Hi,
Sasha. Hi, Jenny. Finish, Jamie. Come on.
Hi, Sasha.
Tell you what, that wind is frozen.
Yeah, I can see it. It must be into the wind. Oh, coming up there.
I was just trying to walk along. I was just...
Yeah, you can see both of them. They're just leaning into it.
Yeah.
How about?
So does that give
Sean wins overall?
Sean wins overall.
Keep it going, Annabelle. She's coming.
Go, Annabelle.
Well done, Annabelle.
Is she gonna hold on?
And Tina, keep it going, Tina.
Come on, Tina.
Come on, Tina. Keep it going. Keep behind. Go on.
Yeah.
And Prue. Hi, Liz.
Watch out behind Liz. You,
Pro. Elise.
Hello, Ellen, go for it, go on.
Oh, what a battle.
Yeah.
Come on, then, watch that finish, there go. It's an M70 there. Yeah? Well done. Oh, she was after beating her mum in the national. She's trounced her today. Girl doesn't know where she's going. It's over here! Yeah. Didn't want to do another lap. No, he's not over 70. How embarrassing! Yeah, that's even worse.
Well, yeah.
Hard day.
Same first I've done about three times now. Yeah, thank you. Great run.
Well done. Fantastic. 10 times delayed 5 seconds. What are they
going to do? Wait
for the men's race? Alright. Got a trek over here. I might film from just over here, I reckon. You can see right across. Let's get photographs here. Hi, Lucy! Go on, Lucy! Well done, Lucy.
Go, 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 go!
Come on, Lucy.
Someone chasing you, Wendy! Come on!
Well done! Well done. Yeah, it's agony when you get that. And the clock!
Come on,
Nicola.
Come on, Nicola.
Come on,
warm, eh?
It is, yeah. Slightly out of the wind down here.
Yeah.
I feel very weathered.
Got some, shear on. But yeah, you don't need it.
The layers with some moisturiser or something.
See how the women's 65 battle plays out.
Oh yeah.
I think the two of them are right next to each other.
Not from our club, or is it
Sue and...
Oh really?
The woman who was right behind her, I think.
More excitement then, folks, yeah. Coming up.
Battling it out.
Battle of the women's over 65s.
I think it's over 65.
That's spotted by Michael Ellis.
Well, that was Pete Brenton was saying.
No. You've been doing the research.
No, I didn't know who Sue was before today.
Oh no, you can't say that on video. This girl's moving well for being far down the field. That makes sense. It's grazia.
Yeah.
That is, you can see him bending into that wind over there.
Yeah. That big gust of wind, if that hits you.
That must be quite a, did they start on time? They did, that's half an hour
time,
running.
Yeah.
That's over distance, isn't it? They seem to take longer in that loop over there than I thought.
Yeah.
Grazia kicking in there. Ah, Grazia!
There she goes, she's woken up. She's away. Go, Grazia!
I've got you.
What a kick.
Yeah. I think that'll do for filming. The lady in the purple.
Lady in the purple with the silver hair. I think that's it. I think that was the battle.
Well, that like 2 seconds is the over 65 battle.
I think so. Pete Brenchley seemed to think it was.
He's the expert.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd put those words together, did you?
Oh, he's the expert, Pete Brenchley. There must be something going on up there. Yeah, I think that is...
We can dish out the abuse. That's out!
Yeah,
that's out.